often gets aired on show of hands gigs, but you never hear their second verse. Maybe you never hear the third verse. And I particularly like this song. Very good friend of mine who I played music with for years when I lived in Gloucester, a man called Johnny Coppin, who may be familiar to some of you. Yeah, he's a good man. More about him later. But he went off one summer to Ireland and spent a bit of time staying with Eilish Moore, who I believe is Christine Moore's older sister, and she's a particularly beautiful traditional singer. And he came back with a whole wedge of songs, including this one, which we then dovetailed together many years later in the way that we do it. But I'm just going to sing a song straight and put a little tune on the end. It's called Mary from Dunglow. So farewell, sweet Donegal, the roses and weed o'er. Crossing the main ocean, where plunging bills roar. Breaks my heart for us to part. We've spent many happy away from friends and relations, I'm bound for America. Now Mary, she's my heart's delight, my joy and only care. Absence makes the heart grow fond, when I am o'er the main. May the Lord protect my darling girl till I return again. I wish I was in sweet Dunglow, all seated on the grass, and by my side a bottle on my knee, alas. Then I'd roll my Mary in my arms in the town of sweet Dunglow.